L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé qui a sauté les repas. Je suis habitué à rouler.
Okay, I have completely forgotten how to vlog. I haven't vlogged in like so long. Like, so I'm back. I'm vlogging. I'm excited. I want you to scroll down, make sure that red subscribe button is clicked and the bell is ringing. According to YouTube, 70% of my viewers aren't subscribed. Enough blabbing. Let's get into the vlog.
Fine, maybe you're just gonna be the vlog.
That's what I'm doing.
Did you see Jack and I's video?
Yeah, I did. Let's play that.
Probably just gonna hang out for the rest of the night and just, I don't know, shoot the shit, you know?
We are driving to Jewel Osco.
Is this new like fashion trend that people are doing with the masks?
Oh god.
We made it into Jewel and we are in the Triscuit aisle right now.
Tomatoes!
Oh my god. Which one do we want to get? And then you're gonna make sure you can hear those noises.
Ew!
Then you're gonna get some chicken. Definitely cut most of this out. Okay, I'm back in my garage where we started the video, and I had a crazy idea. I am going to be sleeping in my car tonight. It's a Tesla Model 3. I'm very fortunate to have a car like this. Okay, so I got kind of the essentials. I have this mattress pad here, which is like really, it's like a memory foam kind of, a blanket, pillows. I have an Xbox controller up here. I can watch, I can play Xbox, I can watch Netflix, watch YouTube, play games, play Mario Kart. I thought this would be a challenge. Now looking back on it, since I'm pretty fortunate, I mean, I'm in a nice car. Now looking back on it, don't think this is much of a challenge. Very fortunate, I don't want to make it seem like my spoiled kid thinks it's difficult to live in a nice car, because that's not true. Okay, so I've something happened that I didn't really think about. I have to pee, but this is a challenge. I'm not going to go inside my house, because I'm living in my car. So, there's only one thing I could think of. I'm surrounded with bushes and hedges, and, you know, it's gonna be hot tomorrow, and I think they need some water. So, I think I do them a favor, do me a favor, kind of make this mutual. Kind of whack, the door won't open. The electric switch won't open the doors. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to kick open the trunk to get out, I guess.
I guess I'm just gonna go to the bathroom right here.
Okay, I did it. Okay, well, I'm all ready, I guess, for the night.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, so it's 1:16 in the morning. I'm falling asleep watching Netflix. Kind of realizing that, I don't know what these, like, noises are. There's a light up there. That's the, motion activated light, and it keeps going on and off. It's kind of freaky. You probably could see it go on and off. Oh, see? It just went off. No, it's back on. See? And that, I never see that thing on. I could be wrong, but I don't know. Yeah, but basically, I think I'm gonna... What was that? I don't know what that was.
Oh, I don't like that at all.
Hopefully I actually got that on camera. That'd be great, honestly, for the vlog. But I don't know if you heard that noise. There was like a thud. It sounded like in my garage. Or by my front door. I don't even know. That's really, really sketchy. I will try to pick up the camera if anything else happens. I want to have it documented if I'm going to die. So,
I'm gonna...
It's the next morning, actually 6:52 in the morning. It is insanely foggy, like the entire cars. You can hardly even see through the windows. I'm gonna get a little bit more sleep and then I'll check in with you guys after that.
Okay, well, it's actually 2 days later, and I'm editing and didn't realize I didn't film an outro. But basically, I got up, I actually slept pretty well. Getting out of the car alarm went off, and it was like 9:30 in the morning, and it probably woke up my entire neighborhood. If you watched this far into the video, I want to say thank you for watching. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment, share, to help me get on the recommended page. It takes like 2 seconds to scroll down, do it. If you've done it already, I appreciate you so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.